Thank you.
So those of you who came tonight expecting to see something burn. Sorry to disappoint, but don't want to burn the tent down. Too close last time. This fire would just make it hotter and hotter in here. I want to thank you so much for coming tonight, and those of you that might be arriving post-Striper gig.
Yeah!
I know. Isn't that a horrible decision to have to make for some of you? We thought about wearing the bee costumes, but this is not too old.
Alex.
Next. Can you tell we just put this together like 3 days ago? No. Been working on a record for a little while. Things hot off the presses. Literally, it was finished 6 days ago. Everybody flew in, 2 days of rehearsal, on to Cornerstone. So that's my disclaimer in case we suck.
We'll tell you if you do.
Let's see, okay. Hey, there's a couple of new things coming up here. New scary stuff. Yeah. How about some mood lighting?
of applause in the midst of the seas.
Breathing all deep water, it's his morning sacrifice. Breathing from the slaughter, it arises Antichrist.
Abomination, oh desolation. Abomination, oh desolation. Standing in the holy place, I am alone, I sit in the seat of God, in the midst of the seas. We who love the betrayed, we who bow in saints, we who fight shall be saved, but we who flee shall be saved, we who perish in sin.
you remember this one. Charles Cooper. the drums, Mr. Victor Deaton. On keyboards, Mr. Nathan Van Halen. And on guitar, all the way from Sweden, Mr. Carl-Johan Grimmark. This is a love song.
Oh,
This is the night.
To unfold, are you alright? Call Oh!
kingdom of the true Messiah is eternal. We will occupy until I come. 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 Occupy until I come.
Occupy until I come. Occupy until I come. Occupy until I come. Occupy until I come.
God bless you tonight.
Thank you. Yeah. Jesus Christ, leave them behind. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Shoes and clothes.
is coming into prominence to bear its promise.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's 2 o'clock. You're cutting us off. Unless I hear different. I don't know if that was quite 3 hours. I think it was more like 2:45. But is that close enough? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much. We're going to be out back. Science stuff. Give us about 10 minutes. And if anybody wants to talk, chat, whatever. We have, for anybody who doesn't know by now, we've pressed 2,000 limited edition copies of Legend Part 3, 1. And yeah, here's a little plug. I think it's a pretty decent record.